In this hard-hitting Real Vision special, Raul Pal presents the single most important financial topic of a generation, the baby boomer retirement crisis.
That generation decided they didn't want to be their parents. What they wanted to do was spend. Ronald Reagan and Margaret Thatcher allowed credit to be available to everybody. That started the largest stock market boom in all of recorded history. All of this is coming to a head because everybody is about to retire.
How will the coming crisis impact your life?
You see, the real issue here, people can't afford to retire.
What risks are you unknowingly taking with your retirement?
It's kind of like a Ponzi scheme. The first people to get out made all the returns. The last people to get out get nothing.
And will the inadequate savings of the largest generation in history cripple the economy?
Nobody really understands that juxtaposition between the business cycle, risk-taking, and demographics. This is a really tricky world to navigate. This is the biggest story of our generation. We're facing the demographic time bomb. The clock is ticking.